Hi, I'm Ron Brown, Director of Technology for Wenatchee Public Schools. My main responsibilities are really anything that relates about technology. So all our computer systems, all of our training and professional development for those systems, all of the back-end infrastructure from cameras to the networks and our Wi-Fi. So anything that touches technology falls under our technology department. To stay relevant for students' learning, Wenatchee School District has always looked at a forward vision of trying to outfit all our students with technology. One, to equal the playing field across multiple demographics. So we would like all of our students to have the access that they're gonna need to make their learning relevant. So prior to COVID, we spent a lot of time and energy on training our teachers how to use it right with kids, and also providing devices for our students, our faculty, to provide the best learning we could and the most relevant, up-to-date 21st century learning that we could provide to our students. So that's a big piece of it. After COVID, we've used the opportunity to ramp up some of our remote capabilities and ensure all of our students have access to devices and all of our staff have access to devices. So we can be very nimble now, but we can also be very personalized now, knowing that all of our students, regardless of demographics, regardless of their income at home, regardless of any situation, they have a device provided by Wenatchee Schools. Likewise, we provided a lot of internet connections to our families that they wouldn't otherwise have without the school system. So that's the teaching and learning side. And then the other component that's behind the scenes that, as we know, we don't really know about it until it doesn't work. All our networking, our wireless infrastructure for Wi-Fi connections in our buildings. We have very good systems in place to provide very robust learning opportunities for our students, but also safety and security, access control, security cameras, to name just a few on the behind the scenes items that technology supports, installs, and purchases. Initially, what would happen if we were to ever fail or double fail a levy? That is a significant portion of our budget. Like I said, between a quarter and a third of the technology budget is directly local levy dollars. What we would see immediately is a decreased number of support staff. We pay for many of our support staff, our help desk, our on-the-ground support for students, for teachers, for parents, but also the back-end installations and making sure our systems work. We would lose a significant number of support staff. I believe 10 to 11 of those support staff would go away. And then additionally, we would have to push a pause on updating things, buying new things, replacing things, and we would have to get a lot more years out of them. And we're already doing a great job getting a lot of years out of devices in our current funding model. We are one of the few districts in our region and in our state that doesn't have a technology levy to go along with an EPNO. You will notice from other school districts, if you do some research, many school districts have a technology levy on top of an EPNO levy to support their technology departments, upgrades of infrastructure and personnel. We currently do not have that in place, so we utilize that EPNO levy dollar to support all of what we do within our technology department for the school district. There are a few systems that you might not think about when it comes to technology. One of those is our phone systems. Our phone systems have all gone digital. They've gone online. So we now have that infrastructure and support to just do simple phone calls or voicemails. And those systems are all online. Our door access controls are being upgraded so that we can have key cards and know who's in and out of our buildings for safety procedures. And another item that is very hidden and behind the scenes for a safety perspective that this levy supports is an intercom system and a lockdown system. If we were to have an emergency within our schools once our systems are installed, we can have notification plus locking down of doors automatically to keep our kids safe. And also, on top of that, inform some of our emergency responders and give them tools that help them identify the buildings, the maps, and where they need to go to support our schools during an emergency. So, technology touches a lot of things, and we see the laptop, we see the iPad, we see the computer that kids and teachers are using, but there's a lot more to it than just that. even though that's our main mission and will continue to be our main mission, is improving the learning of our students and improving our community through relevant learning with technology.